चोड़ू, ए चोड़ू, इधर आ। भूख लगी है?
हाँ।
कुछ खाएगा?
नहीं।
अरे आजा आजा बैठ जा।
अरे
आजा आजा बैठ जा।
अरे बैठ जा बैठ जा, कुछ खा ले ले, कुछ खा ले। बेटा आपकी माँ किधर है?
वो तो बचपन में गुजर गई।
और पापा?
पापा
is not an educated person, as I see, because he should be a human being first. And as all of we know that if wealth is lost, nothing is lost, health is lost, something is lost, and if character is lost, everything is lost. Therefore, an educated person is the one who has both good character and first human being and good manners.
If you are literate but if you are not obeying any kind of social rules, then we'll not say that will be a that person will be a educated person. So literate person need not be a educated person. He should
but education
apply.
Means if you apply your knowledge for welfare of your society, that means you are educated person.
As a popular statement, that is the difference between literate and educated. Literate you mean to say just read and write, but educated understands the use of this particular literature into the regular life. The intelligent people are full of doubts and the stupid ones are full of confidence, and that is making the difference big. So that is affecting our nation, I think.
Illiteracy affects very badly to our nation currently. First factor, we are facing that economical issues. Second one, education system. The mentality. In our India, we don't have that much mentality that we should get illiterate. I'm not going on any particular region or caste. I'm just saying, if you see the example of Sindhi, Gujarati, Gujarat sector or anywhere, they are thinking, we are having our own business, then why we should send our children, a child, to any education sector?
Literacy and education will assist you to implement these good and bad practices, distinguish between good and bad practices, and implement these things into your business.
It's a very big country, and it's the highest level who has to decide which one has to be prioritized. So if government can really take good decisions, I don't want to name a particular government or name a particular person, but I've seen recently Delhi government has actually put into a lot of effort in getting the municipality schools going good.
Okay, and if
80% poverty and places where there is education not available, whatever our government policies and schemes, we can be literate only if our will changes, if we are willing to be literate. No policies can make India a better place.
We need to help those NGOs. Unko bahut sari funding milte. We should rather help NGOs which are working at the grassroots levels.
Only men are studying, but women, they don't get any kind of education. So illiteracy plays a major role if you want to build a good nation.
Literacy is directly proportional to the progress of the nation.
Lack of women empowerment. Right, you can see child labor.
Exactly. Are there about why they are not learning properly? The biggest issue is the primary education, because and the government has taken a very good initiative to free from first standard to the 10th standard education. But everything is okay in that particular aspect, but as ground level they are not implementing properly. If they work properly, if the system is work properly, then the 100% the result will become in a hand.
One has to live a life as if we are dying tomorrow, and one has to self-educate it as if we are living forever.
We are living in a city of Pune where Jyotirao Phule, Savitribai Phule, they started girls' education. So we are fortunate enough, but are we following that particular their footsteps? We are just following their names, not following their ideologies or principles. That is most important. We must follow, we must go through their literature, we must follow their principles and their
people into the industry. They have earned something now. Now they should give back to probably their own schools to adopt just one child. Just one child. And if one person adopts just one child, okay, 100 people, 100 children, 1000 people, 1000 children, and if it goes to 1 lakh people, 1 lakh children, and the number can just.
We find Mandir and we talk to Mandir trustee and we establish some libraries there and set up the library and counsel the surrounding children. Go to the library, read the books, and we keep there all the motivational books. And we ask them come together at least every week, Sunday or Saturday, and discuss with each other. In this way, they get to know importance of reading and importance of knowledge, and they educate themselves.